Welcome to IntelliE Summer Camp. My name is Monica and I am a teacher at First Cry IntelliE Tots Chanasandra branch. Today we are going to learn an activity which is going to brighten up your day. So let me give you a clue about the activity. I am an animal, I like to hop. I have Easter eggs that I like to draw. Any guesses? Yes, you are right, it's a bunny. So we are going to make a paper bunny. Resources required are white paper, colored paper, black marker, pink color pom-pom, glue and white black color strips for whiskers. Now cut the ears of the bunny from white paper in oval shape. I have already cut them for you. From the colored sheet, you have to cut the inner part of the ears that should be smaller to the white ears. From the white sheet, you have to cut the face of the bunny that should be in a circle, but it should be a half circle. Now with the help of the parents, you are going to paste the inner part of the ears to the outer. Now you have to paste the ears on the face. Now you have to paste the whiskers, three on each side of the face. Now in the middle you have to paste the nose of the bunny pom-pom. Now with the help of the black marker you have to draw the eyes and the mouth of the bunny. Kids, our bunny is ready. Hope you enjoyed the video. Stay home, stay healthy. Thank you.